right, going strong. Day four, we're good, we're good. We have one more day. So this is peas. Can I open it for you? They're peas. And then this is some cream cheese. It is garlic and herbs cream cheese. One of them has a cucumber, like a slice of cucumber in it. And then there's also one in there that is one piece of marble cheese and two pieces of deli sliced ham rolled up. So she has three roll-ups today. She has this Great Value strawberry granola bar and a yogurt tube. It looks like this because I just got it out of the freezer. We actually put our yogurt tubes in the freezer. That way, if Ella wants one for school, by the time she goes to eat it, it's normally thawed out. And if not, then she has another little frozen treat. They're not messy. And if you guys know where I can get a tube, a reusable tube, please let me know, because Terra 20 does not sell them and I don't know where to get them from. In this bag we have apple slices and a container of WOW butter. I basically just fill this up for the week and then it goes in the fridge. She always has an ice pack, so it's always refrigerated and stuff like that. I make sure that there's nothing gross or anything like that in it every day, but she just kind of uses the same container. And then she did not eat her carrots yesterday, so she's having her carrots. That's her lunch for Thursday.